And how does your product compare with the competition that exists in the market?
People say if there is no competition, there is no market. Obviously, there is competition. We believe that we are better in many ways. So most of the competition that we are comparing ourselves to is the either paper trail, where you trace the material with the paper certificates across the supply chain, or blockchain, which is very fashionable today. And all of those, they are always disconnected from the item itself. So what happens quite often is that you have paper showing it's all organic, it's all produced in a responsible way, but the material is moving in a completely different direction. And then there are scandals like the one that just happened in China, where the cotton is produced in a specific location, and nobody wants to recognize that it goes into their supply chain. So there is hundreds of thousands of tons of cotton produced, and nobody knows where it goes because it's produced in a location that is not considered to respect human rights. So then you go to certain brands and you ask them, "We believe it should be in your supply chain," and they say, "No, our papers show it's not." But in reality, it might be very different. And we could also see this in India when we did our pilots there. The material is mixing so much, so there are, let's say, 200 farmers delivering to the same collection center. Each of the farm has different standards how they work. Then from the collection centers, it goes to the ginning facilities where the seed cotton is separated from the fluffy part of the cotton, so from the cotton that is used for textiles. And there again, it arrives from completely different locations with different sustainability rankings, with different ways how the cotton is produced and pesticide use and so on. And it's all mixing all the time. And then if you want to make a claim on the finished garment, how it's produced, it's very difficult.
Okay. And with your tracer, this is not possible?
Well, with our solution, once you mark the cotton, it goes throughout the whole supply chain. And if you analyze a finished sweater, you can say it's coming from this specific location. So you have a proof of where it's coming from. You don't have a proof how it was produced. That's an add-on solution to ours. But you at least have a proof it's really coming from this specific farm in this specific part of Egypt or wherever.